Damn, JT Explorer, one go the go deep to explore them. But cool information on this storm, when we come back, it will restore them. And we say no to a fake life. When we go there, we see beans and we see rice. Then we come back with a green light.
Just in the old tracks today. Guys, welcome back to my channel. What do I have to say? My name is Jay. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and let's go together. So yeah, a lot has been happening since I came to school. Like a whole lot has been happening. I've used like 2 weeks plus in school now. Today I'm not the only one that will be doing this thing. Today, what are we doing today? What do you want to do? We want to talk about life in school. What has been happening since we came to school? Just to gist you guys, right? So I have today my paddy, my original paddisha. Yeah, his name is Adedayo. So Adedayo, come.
On the edge of a cliff, nothing below but tragedy. At the end of myself, nowhere to go but down from here. I feel the weight.
What are you talking about? Things that has been happening since we came to school. We came to school together, right?
Yeah. But actually, I forced you to come to school. Just get that right.
We came the same day, but you came earlier, right? Yeah. So it was the God sent angel that actually did the job that day.
Actually, you know, we have to be nice sometimes. Yes. We have to be caring sometimes. And she's someone that is so lovely to me. So I just have to clean up the room before she comes. But you guys should believe me. That day, I was so tired.
So yeah, that was the first story about school resumption. The first week, we came on Friday, right? So that weekend was kind of stressful, you know. We're just getting ourselves together and all that. So the first week that we used in school, how was it?
And the first week, well, since we're not allowed to move into the school compound or school premises, at least it was the online classes we were having on through. Although it was good because it saves money.
it saves money in the aspect of
maybe we'll be
running it's back. Only stress saves energy that we don't need to stress ourselves to school to go to the PS to go to for lecture apart from that, virtual class is not as easy as it sounds because it's like online. It's online, but it is not easy, guys. We have to spend how much on data?
For the first week. Okay.
You spent how much? Like 2,000?
The first week I spent 1,000 naira. Mm-hmm. That was when I did.
But the data is not up to a week, guys.
At all.
It's not easy because.
Let's see like this. Let's see. If you're having a class now, for 2 hours, it consumes 400 MB.
More than 400 MB. If you do video. But audio like 400 MB.
Yes.
We have to, you know, it's not really easy because you don't really get to see the lecture, not like that. But there are some things that pays when you actually see the lecturer face to face. Like I now, I'm like an economics student, so I have to be working on calculation, but we have to do our calculation online now, which is
Now I'm this kind of person that if we are doing physical class, I don't really talk and I don't really ask questions like that, but this online class really gave me confidence. In fact, if the lecturer has a question, even in class, I do from time I feel shy to talk. But through this online class, I think I have the courage to answer some questions from the lecturer, And I think everything now going on well and well, but only the aspect of data, because consuming
and
a lot.
And the light again, as you can see, there's no light.
In fact, this week,
it's not actually helping. No, we are talking about the first week now.
Okay.
The first week, we couldn't. I don't know about it. Did you miss any class that first week?
No, I didn't miss any class.
But I missed like two classes because my phone was low. There was no light to charge. I had to be working on my project again, so that was why that first class.
That reminds me. In fact, I didn't even understand. I don't know. When it comes to my special topics and my special topic seminar, I don't know. Whenever I just take the system and I view the seminar topic like this, I get tired.
That's for you.
I get tired. I don't understand.
I don't have a seminar
topic. And it's the reason why I'm in school. I'm supposed to be at home, gossip. But it's because I'm not serious at home. That's why I have to come to school.
I'll be able
to concentrate.
About this online class, right? I prefer me being in school actually because I get more time to myself and know that I get to focus more.
Okay.
Even though we are not actually doing the main this thing. And first week, kilo to shell, you know, nothing special. And the online class, it has a disadvantage and advantage. And the disadvantage is that if I don't have battery, I can't attend class. If there's no data, I can't attend class. But for my physical class, even though I don't have money, it's a place I can easily trek to. Even though I don't have like 10 days, I can trek to class, attend my class, and trek back to school, to my house. But now, if there is no data, there's no battery, no class for you.
But you see, this week is so pathetic.
Yeah,
there is data.
Yes.
But the light go is the main issue.
The last 2 week, like the second week, we are like, Ibu like clearly Saturday, so officially yesterday was like 2 weeks we came to school. So the second week was I missed four classes because of light. There was no light, but there was data, right? But
she mixed two. Oh,
I missed four.
Okay, I missed two classes.
Yeah.
In fact, it was and the lecturer we had that time. I don't like missing a class. Because she's the only woman in our department.
So that's like the disadvantage of online class.
Yes,
I know that.
Yes.
And what are we to talk about again? Money.
You see, guys, that word money, it means a lot.
Money, let's talk about money.
See,
literally need money for every single thing. And things are now expensive.
In fact, sometimes I do think that at least you are in a village, when I hate Toru.
No village.
Some things are supposed to be
cheaper,
not to
but
be
no.
expensive. But no, it's the other way around.
Things like palm oil. Palm oil that is like 200 for half bottle. Now for half bottle. Elari is not 200.
Not only that, though, even gas too.
Yeah.
Gas, you know, 1 kg now.
Yeah.
It's expensive.
Then we feed gas like 250, 300, but now we feed gas 450.
450, just imagine.
Expensive. I know that. And
Gali, the only problem I know that I'm even tired of is this light. At least we need lights.
That's the problem about
that
online. This
very, very, very
only
very
people
important.
Outside the country that are having 24 hours light and they have a very good Wi-Fi can actually benefit from this online classes and all that. But yeah, we have to, you know, there's no light. Data.
We don't have backup.
How will you buy like 1 gig, 10 gig, and the thing is just. On jar benton fast straw.
Just imagine benton fast straw.
No. On for a drink, on for a mineral, on for a juice.
Not even straw. Oh.
Even the data doesn't last longer. MTN, everyone are doing anything.
See, there are three things that are disadvantages when it comes to online classes. One,
it's
data. Two, network.
Light. Yeah,
and the last one is light.
But if you are doing a physical class, you don't have money. Even though you have not eaten, you can
no matter what,
trek.
You see, I attend that
some
class.
People could not attend class for a week because of what? Because they don't have data. Because their phone got faulty. They could not attend class.
Okay, let's see now. For instance, like me now, me personally, I mean me, AJ.
Hello, AJ.
I don't have a phone.
Okay.
I don't have a phone, but I'm making use of someone's phone. to know to receive the online classes. Although it's not easy, because it's not everyone that can do it.
Gosh.
But I just thank God for who the person is.
Well, it is well, Sha. It is well. You want to suck us?
Ah, they are like tick. In fact, even the online class is gone. Is a tick.
PDFs, they are actually helping us though. PDFs is almost up to some people have that. Some people are complaining that they have like a lot of PDFs to read. Some of us are giving textbooks to download, and our textbook are like 60.
I don't know the funniest thing. The funniest thing. We are just ending the 5th week now. We are going to 6th week.
And some of us actually find it difficult to read now because, gosh, it's been long, guys.
It's not easy. To stay at home at that period, even when I was even at home, I could not read Shemba.
And some of us are working on our project, but it will be well, Sha. So that's the update about these two weeks. 2 weeks of being in school, difficulty in getting things now. Things are now very, very expensive. Maybe because of the corona. Egg is now 15 naira.
Just imagine. Where are we going to? No, where are we going to in this country?
Guys, that's like a life update about what has been going on.
Yeah.
And life here in Oyuka Sayeto. Why is NEPA doing this? Why? But it is very sharp, yeah. So that'll be about this video. We'll be coming back with more storylines,
more updates, more storylines,
and more vlogs.
There'll be interviewed on this channel about how everything will look like.
Thank you for coming and keeping my company. I know that. But peace out.
Yeah. When they tryna hold me, I go zoom zoom zoom. Don't like your vibe, and I go zoom zoom zoom. Blowing off the roof, and it go boom boom boom. Don't you ever treat me like I been boom boom. Bad energy, I zoom.